Hey guys, it's Sasuke here, and welcome back to Nuclear Throne. So, let me move this cord out of the way so it's not over my mouse. Okay. So, I think we're ready. I think we're ready for the daily, boys. If it... Has it reset from yesterday's? I can't remember. I think this is a new one. And I think we should probably go YV. We did Crystal yesterday. We did decently. We got to the Throne 2, and then we effed it up. Maybe we should go, like, a character we almost never play. We almost never play Eyes or Plant anymore. And they used to be my favorite characters. So let's go Eyes. You know, we haven't been giving him the justice he deserves. I think Eyes is an amazing character. His right click is this. You have telekinesis, you bring stuff towards you. He used to be one of my favorite characters. I won't say a long time ago, but like several months ago probably. Not necessarily a long time, but the nice thing about the telekinesis, besides bringing enemies towards you, shotgun, hell yeah, it also pushes away bullets ever so slightly. That's the deal, is if you get strong butt, it pushes them away a lot. A lot more authority, I guess, would be the way of putting it. So, there's actually some interesting things you can do with this character. This character can be built like a bunch of different ways. There's one way where you take the ultimate, I say ultimate, the ultra mutation that is called Monster Style. What Monster Style does, I believe is the right one, if I'm misquoting, I'm sorry. Oh, that was bad damage. Foolish mistakes. Let's correct that before it becomes a problem and we lose too much HP. That's another thing that is a really good tip and important to remember is you're probably going to lose quite a bit of HP in this game. Just go ahead and accept it. The faster you do, it's not like Isaac. Like, you can go 90% of an Isaac run if you get good enough stuff, not taking much damage, if any, right? But it's not the same in Nuclear Throne. You're going to take damage. I was scared that he was going to take a shot, but he just never did. He was just doing a little jig there. Never actually shot at me. It kind of creeps me out a little bit. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I believe Monster Style is the ultimate I'm thinking of. Where it holds your projectiles. Now, this only works with a couple weapons. Most notable weapons it works for are, let my brain capture this moment for a second here. This is about to get a little tricky as they come in all sides. We'll just bring out our shotgun and make this simple so we can talk. But Monster Style makes projectiles you shoot. You can pull them back to you. So it's really useful with seeking weapons, like the seeking shotgun and stuff like that. So essentially, you can fire out 3 to 4 rounds of seeking bolts and then let them go out, kill enemies, and then instantly draw them back to you. So it's essentially having unlimited ammo in these seeking shots that just go crazy. And of course, it doesn't always work. It only really works for the enemies that it can kill. Because if it doesn't kill, of course, it disappears into the enemy itself. So it's pretty good. I think Euphoria also works really well with this character, so I'm going to go ahead and grab it. A lot of people don't like Euphoria because they think that... they're of the opinion, I guess. I don't think that makes it sound kind of rude to them, because, you know, you're entitled to your opinion. But they're of the opinion that it just slows bullets down too much, and it's more tedious to have than is beneficial. And they have some sound reasoning, if you think about it. Because it does... Ow. See, they normally don't get that lucky shot in on you, but he was rearing and ready to go. But they're of the opinion that it'll slow bullets down too much to the point that it has more stuff on the screen for you to dodge, thus making it bad. They're not necessarily wrong in all circumstances. Because, I mean, it does kind of do that sometimes. But, I mean, that's normally a problem for most characters. But with Eyes or any character that can, like, deflect bullets, they're happy to have it. Oh, sneak by, okay. I want to sneak by before the fire went out again. A little stuffy this morning. It was cold as crap last night. Has me feeling not under the weather, but different is a better way of putting it. I don't feel sick at all. I just feel not 100% there. I showed up to work, but no, it was a half day or something. They didn't schedule me for full hours. That's what it feels like. Let me tell you a second here. Okay, I think I'm better. Now, this is a extremely hard decision. We could go with the shotgun shoulders for our shotgun. We could go with strong spirit just because it's just plain good. Or we could go trigger fingers because it's just plain good. I think trigger fingers is almost unpassable upable. As genius as that makes me sound. I think it's too good to not take, if that makes any sense. I've been having a lot more success using it, and I don't think it's a coincidence, I guess is what I'm trying to say here. I need to kill these things. Never right click with those things on the screen. Yep. The second he does them, just quit right clicking. You're gonna die. Now we can draw whatever's left to us. Watch out for the possible assassins. That's gonna open that, so. I don't think we want the slugger. We'll keep our current weapon. We got an explosive weapon. I'm curious. Headline. Really like the heavy meat launcher. Over the double shotgun though? Then we'd have a good DPS weapon, and we'd have a good, like, high damage weapon. We'll try it. A lot of people don't really like the heavy nade launcher that much, and I haven't really heard the arguments why they don't like it. I just know not very many people use it. And never mind, we're replacing it. I'm sorry. Gatling Slugger is one of those weapons that when you find it, you're just like, it takes priority over everything, with the exception, the very, very clear exception, of probably a auto crossbow. That's the only thing I can really think that is on the same level of this gun. We have rabbit's paw too, so our ammo concern should be not. Yeah, look how much DPS we're doing. Probably swap out and use some of this ammo. We are getting plenty of it back. Super crossbow is so tempting. If we had homing bolts, I would probably go all in right here. I mean, I'm still thinking about it. Here's what we'll do. We'll use our character ability. There we go. We brought it with us. We'll probably try to, if we don't get caught in a corridor that we can't get away from. I don't mind using all the ammo for it, by the way, if you're wondering. What is he doing? Because we can get more ammo if we end up picking it up. That was a short bit of silliness there. Go ahead and start bringing it with us. It's going to be tedious to get it along. Might have to go through this open way. But I think this is a really good idea, because if we do get homing bolts for this level 7 talent, this is going to be really good for us. That is definitely a mimic. I'm surprised it's not a mimic, to be honest. I'm pretty sure that guy moved. Okay, so let's go ahead and get all of our goodies. See if we can get it through here. I don't think we can. So bad. Yeah, this doesn't come down anymore. No explosive weapon. No, we just got. Damn. This sucks, because if there's a homing bolt here, I'm going to feel really bad. Do we really drop the assault rifle for it? I think we do. We did it anyway. There is no homing bolt, so, you know. Take what you will out of that one. Maybe it'll work out. I like the weapon enough to give it a chance, even without homing bolts. Okay, so we cleared out a good chunk of this area, so I'm pretty confident in my abilities here. Oh wow, he actually is. I don't expect this guy to go here. Alright, he has killed himself. Now, why do I say that? It's because he put himself in that positioning. We had almost zero hand in him being there. He just kind of jumped down right on top of our faces. We'll take the bolts, even out our ammo supply a little bit. go. Go do that. Got the creeper. That was a little scary because I saw that thing in our way. Is that really the end? Huh. Well, okay. A little scary here. The labs is always kind of difficult here. So the trigger fingers, we're hoping to have enough going for us. It's kind of bad. You always want impact rest here. It's something that I almost put above anything else. Let's go ahead and do this before I forget. And Gatling Slugger is behind us. I think this is a good idea. We can use all of this ammo and not feel bad about it. Because, I mean, we're on a short leash for ammo right now. Really need to know if there's an enemy up there. If he would, like, die in that hallway, I think we'd... Okay, that was the end, so I'm happy we decided to cheese it. There's our weapon. Thank you. So we actually saved a butt ton of ammo there. That would have cost, like, probably 30 of our shells there. I don't even think we need to check this. We can probably just wait for a big chest to spawn. Our weapons are so damn good right now. I wouldn't recommend it. So we do need to be a little careful. Wow, these guys are tough. Holy moly, Batman. That's not cricket. Cool. Nicely done. There should be another one of those guys around here somewhere. That's everything. We have our weapons still. You gotta be careful about that. So this is scary. What do I value more? Do I value strong spirit or do I value impact rest? Now here's what I'm thinking. Strong spirit could get us through the throne fight more safely than anything else. Impact rest, however, can carry us when we get to the loop. I'm gonna go Strong Spirit because if we don't get to the loop in the first place, then I'm taking the Strong Spirit would have gotten us nothing, right? As long as you can kill these guys, they become a lot easier to dodge. That was scary. If that guy wanted to ruin our day, he could have. So, all I gotta say is... bless all the people who decided to drop... Plenty of weapons for us to randomly spam. Oh my god, this energy sword. I tell you boys, this energy sword is tempting. How tempting is it? Like, why you gotta do this to me, video game? I thought we were best friends. The Gatling Slugger is so good though. And we don't have laser rain. But it's so good. Fuck it. Cheese it, boys! Could regret it. Could regret that. Hope not. Hope not. I don't know, man. I think the energy sword is so hard to pass up. I know they nerfed it a little bit, but not only does it still deflect stuff, but it's just good. It's just plain good still. It does plenty of damage. It's gonna help us a lot in this throne fight. We should have probably brought the fucking slugger with us now that I think about it. Because it probably would have been better in the long run. Maybe not. I don't know. This is mostly what I'm happy to have it for. That went really, really well. There's the smallest chance we get down here to pick that ammo up. I highly, highly doubt it, though. Nope, sadly, we didn't get it. Sucks. That's fine, though. Little scary, little low on ammo, and it's still not what we wanted, fortunately enough. Probably the Eagle Eyes, I guess. Extra Feet was also a pretty good choice there. That's so scary. Oh my god, it touched us. It touched our butts, boys. Please die. Thank you, Jesus. Have this ammo? Or this HP? Thanks. Crime Spirit should reappear. I didn't mean to get that close. It touched my butt a little bit. No impact rest, though. That fill when you have no impact rest. Feels gross. No, man, we gotta replace these weapons. As much as I do love these weapons, they have to be replaced. Oh my. Why would we do this, though? It does a lot of damage. Why you gotta go breaking my heart, baby? Oh well, let's just do it. A lot of damage, of course. Damn, our scorpions everywhere. Oh, you aren't supposed to be there. Whoa, how big is this level, though? Let's be honest. Come on. Thank you for that HP. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you for that quick and painless death, my friend. You'll be remembered as a hero. For my cause, not your cause, so... Hey, you don't want to be remembered for that. Nuke launcher. Oh, that looks like really what I want. So yeah, it was monster style. No. Projectile style is what I was thinking of. Monster style is the one we're going to be going. We're going to be pushing nearby enemies away. So this is kind of tempting to take this heavy grenade launcher. We're not going to. Mostly because it's just a little too dangerous. This is a nightmare. We just had to man mode it. Let's not do that. I like the idea of it, but in practice, when those guys appeared out of nowhere, I nearly shat myself, so. Is this golden scorpion, that dog? Thank you for that HP drop. You're a saint. I mean, it's working for now. I'm not too happy about it. I really think we need something better than this heavy auto. I know that sounds ridiculous, anybody saying something better than a heavy auto. That's tempting. I need it, though. We're kind of using this as a DPS still, because our secondary weapon isn't really good enough to carry on the fight. That was so scary. It's also pretty scary. I don't know, it scares me because if we weren't using our weapon as a DPS source still, like if we were only using it for clearing bullets and stuff, maybe it'd be an easier thing to do. I'm kind of thinking we do need it though. I mean, it does deal more damage. The nice thing is it breaks cover, so if we get in a bad position, we can knock ourselves out of that bad position. It's gonna require more precision than I'm really comfortable with, to be 100% honest with you. See him try to charge at me? Not on my watch, buddy. Not on my watch. I'm kind of scared because we also don't have long arms. So our arms are just not long enough to withstand the ridiculousness. Oh. Don't try that at home. Don't try any of this at home. Fuck that. Take this combo. This is the same thing, right? I mean, this uses less ammo. It should deal close to the same amount of damage, if I'm not mistaken. I'm gonna be at a bit of a... Oh my god, what are you doing here? To be honest and honest, it's really, like... It's really confusing me when my telekinesis is pulling somebody and his telekinesis is pulling me. But, I like our setup. I think we're doing good. If not great. Because this is going to be more ammo friendly. And I think they're close to the same damage. If I'm not mistaken. Probably lost out on a little bit of damage, but I don't think it's going to matter too much. Oh, that was our strong spirit gone. We'll take that HP though. One second, guys. Sorry about that. FedEx guy showed up. He's like, hey, here's a package. I was like, oh, shit, I'm recording. Okay. Let me get resituated. Let me mute this again. Damn FedEx man trying to sabotage our plans. Like, where were we? Seriously, though? Like, where were we? I'm a little scared because I kind of lost my bearings there. And I don't like really know what's going on, but there's some HP and that makes me a little bit more comfortable. I hate those noises, by the way. Where you know there's a bunch of assholes over there just waiting to F your own day up. If that would have reflected in my face, yeah, I would have been so upset. So upset. Shut your mouths! Go ahead and kill him. He can throw a shot out while you're going through the thing, and then you just get fucked. So I love our setup right now. Do we do Crown of Blood though? I mean, I don't really feel comfortable enough to do Crown of Blood, but I think we're gonna. Not like this, boys. Why you gotta go so long range on me? Bad damage. Oh, that hit us? Come on now. We got some of it back, but damn. Super flat cannon? Man, if only we had took that frickin' bouncing shells earlier. I would be so in right now. Ah, what are you doing here? I think that was a pretty good use of our goodies there. We killed the big guy. We just need to kill like most of the Tide Crystals, I think, and then we can like get in there and do some more work. Yes, this scares me. I won't lie. There we go. That Devastator did work, boys. Damn. I wasn't so scared of it, like, ruining my life because I don't have a melee weapon. I would be all over that. You see what that Devastator did without freaking... Oh my god. We gotta try that with some laser rain next time. That cleared that place out. We were in, and we were straight up out. So good. Okay. Nicely done there. Lots of murdering. That's a lot of stress. They just threw that car at me. I'm very uncomfortable. I just had to, like... Get in there for just a second and grab some of that ammo. I would not suggest ever doing what I just did. I'm not gonna sit here and lie to you and say that it's a good idea to do. Ever. Oh, I don't know why I didn't think that was a bullet. God, I hate it. I hate taking damage like that. It always feels so bad. Damn. I almost didn't dodge, by the way. I don't know if you saw, like, the hesitation for some reason to dodge that one bullet that was coming towards us. Your guess would be as good as mine, but why I wouldn't want to dodge that? Double minigun. Double minigun's actually pretty tempting. If we were on the That's what I like to say. Ah, come on. Be honest with ourselves here. Oh, we just destroyed our covers, boys? We're coverless? Easy, coverless. Oh my god, yes. I got too scared of all the stuff beneath me that I just let that fish run. Hashtag signs of poor play, guys. I don't like it. I'm so distracted because I need to know what this package is. What's new? think that wasn't a bad choice. This is what I was waiting for right here. What? What the fuck? That was pretty lame. We lost out on a lot of ammo there. That's the only thing I was trying to do was make that thing spawn. What was this, rusty revolver? Son of a bee sting. Pretty good. We're farming them a little bit. We don't want to over farm them, man. But we do, like, need enough ammo to make that truck not spawning, like, not a non-factor. Just, like, one more, dude. That's all I want. Just give me that one more. I'll leave you be. You know what? I appreciate it. He tried. He was like, man, I'm all out. I've been looking at my bag. I'm all out of ammo. I understand completely. In there and even up the score. Oh, boys. Oh, shit, boys. That's what I'm talking about. That's what's up. Sorry, too much scrubs. Too much scrubs. Oh, no. Scared because I know where the watchman looks when his eye isn't on me. And it's mostly on these golden fucking tanks of safe. What am I even talking about? I'm just like filling this time with gibberish so I can focus on shit. I can focus on shooting stuff. Genius. I always knew I was the one true F.U. Okay. Fuck that. Not today. Not without a strong spirit. If we had strong spirit, I would have sat there and done a retard off of that guy. Some of that action. Dude, these golden tanks, though. How many golden tanks fit into a Tootsie Pop? Too many. Come on, dog. Where you at, bro? Boom. Okay. Without bouncing corpses, this is probably the end of our lives. I can only see bad stuff happening. Oh, come on. I'm kind of thinking like this is a pretty decent idea. You might think I'm crazy. I think that probably cleared out a little bit of riffraff there. I know they're gonna keep respawning. I want to clear this pocket out of it. Let the gates open. This is what scares me. This is what scares me. This is what keeps me awake at night, is stuff like this. Let it all in. Let it all in! Let them come! Let them see the glory. Let them know I fear no man! I will walk through the valley of fish, and I will fear no man! Oh, we're empty! Give me something. Our weapons were just not suited for that place without the knocking the bouncing corpses. I walked through the valley of the fucking fish and I ran out of ammo, dude. It takes 5 ammo per shot with that freaking hammer now. Yeah, man. Not like this. Okay, so Unfortunately, the leaderboards are still a little buggy. I think that would have been a decent score. Anyway, that's going to do for today's video, guys. If you guys like to hit that like button, it lets me know you're enjoying the series and all that good stuff. If you guys are enjoying it, please consider leaving a comment. They mean the world to me. I love responding to them. And it's nice to hear you guys' opinion on anything, really. Whether you saw a deer outside, whether you thought I had some good plays, bad plays, whatever. Anywho, I hope you guys have the most... No. Don't get off the video yet. Don't forget to subscribe! If you're already subscribed, consider recommending it to anybody else. We recently hit 65 subscribers. It's amazing. Thank you guys so freaking much. And, you know, if you're relatively new, welcome. I'm so happy to have you guys here. Like, ridiculously pumped. Anyway, hope you guys have the most amazing day in the whole damn world. See you guys!